So, good morning. This is the actual test ng Smart Connect. So, ginawan ko ng application na Bluetooth. So, yung device na to is pwede siyang makonect through Bluetooth sa motorcycle. So, yan, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung application na nagawa natin, which is yung ito. So, Bluetooth Mac Moto.
Access denied.
So, pagka-connect, pag-open pa lang ng applications, mag-access denied na siya kasi hindi pa na-connect yung Bluetooth niya sa motorcycle na Bluetooth. So, yun.
Access denied.
Since ito yung Bluetooth Access denied.
Bluetooth device is connected.
So, connected na po siya. Ibig sabihin, pwede mo nang mapander yung motor mo gamit ng smartphone nyo, Android phone nyo. So, meron po tayong mga... So, since hindi ko pa hinanap yung alarm, hindi ko pa nalagyan ng alarm yung motorcycle. And then, kill switch. Ito yung menu niya. So, engine start. Engine activated. Yan. So, yung capability din tong Android phone na to, yung application, is pwede niyang mapastart yung motorcycle through your voice command. So, voice command po siya. And, hindi lang po voice command. So, manual, pwede din siya manual na i-click natin yung switch button nito. Yung mga button na to. So, yan. Ay, bush ko man yung napindot ko. Wait lang. Mag-access
access
din ito.
Denied. Access denied.
Pag-connect niya. So, magsasalita yun. Bluetooth connected.
Bluetooth device is connected.
So, ipakita ko muna sa inyo yung sample nito. Sa button, through button. Yan. So, pag mag-click tayo, alarm off, ibig sabihin na, on na po. So, mag-click tayo ng alarm off, mag-off yung alarm. So, since hindi ko pa na-connect yung alarm, so, ipapakita ko lang muna yung sample ng engine. Engine. So, means engine activated. Mag-start, mag-engine.
Which engine successfully activated?
Yun. Nag-respond sa'yo lang siya, yung Android phone. So, since yun, makita mo na umiilaw na yung motorcycle. Ibig sabihin, naka-on na din po yung panel niya sa harap. Since wala akong walang nagbibidyo, mahirap eh. Sige, pakita na. Yun. On na yun na. Yun. So, engine start. So, mag-i-start yung siya yung motorcycle. Ayun. So, marinig yun na siguro po, nag-start na yung motorcycle. Open headlight kasi sa akin. Naka-on yung switch. Okay lang. So, yun. So, ngayon,
which engine successfully deactivated.
So, nag-deactivate tayo. So, papakita ko naman din sa iyo ngayon yung ability ng voice command natin. Activate, since activated kasi yung voice command na nilagay ko. Wait tayo. Yun yung magpa-function. Activated.
Which engine successfully activated.
Ayun. Nag-response niya yung cellphone. So, that is voice command yung ginamit ko. On. Pakita ko ulit sa'yo, mag-off, turn off ng using voice command. Since disconnected yung ginawa kong voice command. Disconnected.
Switch engine successfully deactivated.
So, deactivated na siya ulit. On natin ulit hanggang sa start. Activated.
Switch engine successfully activated.
The engine has already switched on. So, papakita ko naman sa inyo yung pag-start ng engine. So, yung engine is start, engine start, or start engine. Nakalimutan natin yung code na ginawa ko. Try natin, ha? So, engine start.
Start engine successfully activated.
Okay. So, engine is na start na po siya yung engine, ha? So, pakita natin ulit yung disconnected. Oh, wait. Disconnected.
Switch engine successfully deactivated.
Yun.